this cow behind me is what I would consider ideal body condition. She's gonna score around a 5. And when you take a look at her, you can, when you look across her body, you don't see any kind of excess fat. She's just in really good body condition. And you can make out those last couple of ribs, so that kind of lets me know that she's a 5 and could be sliding down towards, you know, like a 4.5 to a 4, depending on how many ribs I can see at any given time. But if you can see 1 to 2 ribs and they're in good body condition, good fat cover everywhere else, they're probably gonna fall into a 5. So on her, her brisket is full, but it's not fatty. You know, when you go across her back, you can still see or easily palpate her spine, but it is pretty flat for the most part. And then when you come across, like I said, you can see 2 of her ribs. You can easily make out her hooks. And then when you come back here to the back on this particular cow, you can see her tail head does not have any kind of excess fat pockets around it. You can easily make out her pins with no excess fat pockets around it. So from front to back, she's in really good body condition. You can make out her structure and she's not overweight, but she's also not underweight either. So this is ideally where we would like cattle to be at all stages of production.